man. They look woebegone and far away.
Oh, I'll only be here 24 hours.
In a place like this, it could be a lifetime. Good luck, Mr. Macreedy.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
You for Black Rock?
That's right.
There must be some mistake. I'm Hastings, a telegraph agent. Nobody told me the train was stopping.
They didn't?
No, I just told you they didn't. And they ought to. What I want to know is why didn't they?
Maybe they didn't think it was important.
Important? It's the first time a streamliner stopped here in 4 years. You being met? You visiting folks or something? I mean, what do you want?
I want to go to a place called Adobe Flat. Are there any cabs available?
Adobe Flat?
Yeah.
No cabs.
Hotel open? Is the hotel open?
Thank you.
Listen, a man just got off the train and asked for Adobe Flat.
Afternoon.
Anything I can do for you?
You run this hotel?
No.
Then there's nothing you can do for me.
Fine, Smith.